Hey guys, I was able to get a hold of the description for the new Predator Ghost 212 Kart Racing engine. Don't ask how, but I'll read some of it through here for you. It's got a warning in there. It says a warning 101 acknowledgement, customer acknowledgement. I acknowledge this is a competition-only engine and is a violation of federal law to install it on vehicles that operate on any public highway or street at any time. I agree not to tamper, modify, or install this engine on any non-competition, non-race vehicle. I don't know how that's going to go for them. But some of the features, here we go. Here's the good stuff. Reinforced dual ball-bearing racing cylinder block with cast iron sleeve. So that's good. We know it's probably going to have the Ducar block. And it is a dual bearing block, and that's good. Cast iron sleeve is good. It says it has a squeeze cast T6 heat treated aluminum rod. Now that's an important thing to know. Squeeze cast. Now that sounds kind of like a forging, but they're not saying a forged rod. Squeeze cast. I'm not sure about that. We'll know after we get a look at one a little bit more about what they're talking about. Okay, another feature. It says a ground cam with built-in mechanical compression release. Okay, well, all right. That's they're not telling us anything on the cam there. High silicone valve springs. Okay, I think they all got that. High flow racing intake port. Now that's interesting. If they're talking about, the Ducar Hemi head does flow pretty decent, but I'm wondering if they've got a new head design or a new port design, or they've ported it. I guess we'll find out. Digital ignition system with built-in RPM rev limiter. Okay, that's an important thing to know. This thing is going to have a rev limiting coil on there. And I can't say that I like that. At least now we know. And you know. A round slide carburetor. That's all they say about the carb. They don't tell you that it's likely a PZ20 carburetor. That doesn't say, the description doesn't say that. I'm saying that's probably what it is. It looks to be a dead on match to a PZ20 slide carburetor, which it's kind of small, in my opinion. This thing should have went with a whole lot larger. Well, not a whole lot larger, but you know, it could have went with a 22, 24, even 26 millimeter slide carb if they were going to upgrade it. The PZ20, it doesn't have that much of a matter of fact, I don't even think it's got much of any benefit over the stock carb Venturi size, other than it won't have the butterfly and throttle shaft in the way when you open that slide. Okay, some of the other features it's listed is a fire ring head gasket. Okay. Racing piston ring package. Well, most all of them have the low tension rings anymore. So now this is different. Nitrided dished exhaust valve. Now that's interesting. I wonder if this is a new valve design they're just coming out with, or something that Ducar has started installing in their engines, an upgraded exhaust valve. Nitrided dished exhaust valve. That's interesting. And then it repeats the features. Okay. 212cc Ghost customer videos. Null. Product videos. Null. Well, hey guys, you need to check out my channel on YouTube. disclaimers. Competition use only. Requires exhaust and intake components available as a separate kit. Aha. So the exhaust header is not going to be included with the engine. You're going to have to buy that separately. And by intake components, I think they mean your air cleaner. Surely they wouldn't. they wouldn't make you buy the intake manifold. And the picture of the engine shows the carb mounted to the engine. So I'm sure they're not talking about the intake manifold. They're probably talking about the air cleaner for sure there. And let's see. It says the Predator Ghost, trademarked, 212cc Kart Racing engine is specifically designed, engineered, and manufactured for racing applications. Ideal for use in a custom build or as a replacement engine, the high-performance Ghost, trademark, engine easily fits in all major chassis brands. Get maximum output with a performance racing accessory kit sold separately. Then it lists header, 212cc, Ghost overhead valve, horizontal shaft, kart racing engine. So they are going to have a accessory kit sold separately, which we know for sure it's going to be, you're going to have to buy a header. It doesn't come with an exhaust of any type, evidently, according to them. And more than likely, you're going to have to buy a air cleaner. So that's some more money out of pocket. But it's showing the list. The listing on the price is $299.01. So I just thought I would share that with you guys. I know I'm getting a lot of information out today, so there's going to be a couple of videos. Just look through them and learn what you can. I'll share this stuff just as soon as I know, you'll know. So that's all I got for now, guys. Thanks for hanging out with me, and we'll see you next time.